Be careful. I think there's some Nazi assholes around.
Popped him for the stealthy approach, sis.
Gate controls to Julian's cell block should be in a room close to the main corridor's control room. Use it to open all the gates to the cell block.
Hey! Halt!
Guess you want to go in quiet by the looks of it.
This should be the cell door control, Soph. I need a hand with the cell door control, Soph.
On my way.
That did it, Soph.
Is the quiet way?
Looks like reinforcements are here, Jess.
Opt him for the stealthy approach, sis.
Kann nichts finden!
Gesehen? Nein!
Oh Gott, ein Toter!
Wanna go in quiet here, dude?
Du stehst im Weg! Geh mir aus!
Keep it up, sis! You're a goddamn champ!
doing this the quiet way? I'm game, dude. Guess you want to go in quiet by the looks of it.
How we do it in Texas! Watch this, man!
Wait, you want us to do this the stealthy way? Guess you want to go in quiet by the looks of it.
Mama said something to Grace about Daddy being like he was back in the asylum. What does that mean?
No idea, Soph. They never told us much about how they met.
Surveillance camera outside the tower. A bunch of prisoners are escaping now. I think I see Maria's friend Julian with them. You guys rule!
Opting for the stealthy approach, sis?
What?
Was the mission successful?
Julien is back, safe and sound. Merci, les filles. Merci. Go and speak to him when you have the chance. D'accord?
Ever since we destroyed Brother 3, the Nazis have been hot on our trail. We can't let them find us. Please, go to the tower. Destroy all their investigation material. Merci.
Hi.
Ça va bien?
Hey.
Give me a minute, please. It's very important. You hear of Brother 3? We sent 4 brave fighters to infiltrate Nazi research and development. steal top secret technology information. And now we lost contact. Please, help them and bring back what they found. Хорошо?
Maybe someday I'll tell you about the alien government conspiracy. I have my thoughts.
I miss the plane sometimes, Soph. Going hunting with Daddy.
You know what I miss? Writing a short story on the porch. Glass of cold iced tea by my side. Good times. So the schematics on the East Wanted should be in this tower.
Let's keep an eye out for any suspicious-looking floppy disks, then.
Wait, do you want us to do this the stealthy way?
I mean, really, girls. Cuthbert Cocksmith. What the hell kind of name is that?
I know. Ain't it just great?
Wanna go in quiet here, dude?
Got the first piece of the Zitadelle schematic right here, Soph.
Wanna go in quiet here, dude?
Guess you want to go in quiet by the looks of it. So we're doing this the quiet way? I'm gay, dude. Going quiet here, dude.
Got the first piece of the Zitadelle schematic right here, Soph. Got the second piece of the schematic right here.
Look at that there thing.
We need to find a way into the depot elevator, Soph. That should open the way into the depot elevator, Soph.
Hey, isn't this where that refueling station is, Jess?
Think so.
Quiet here, dude.
Thank you.
pumps now.
Sure, sis.
First pump disabled.
Cool.
Woohoo! Refueling station is history, man!
That's right!
Thank you. You know, so sometimes it's kind of hard to reach you in your head, making up stories. Soph.
Huh? What's that, Jess? You say something?
Keine Bewegung! Rühr dich nicht von der...
Okay, Sal.
You fly? Sis, your armor needs to be fixed! Grenade! Watch out, Jess! You can do this, dude!
I know.
I need some assistance, Soph! Fuck! I'm down! Reckon you could give me some help?
I'm back in the fight!
Let's shoot some Nazis!
Keep it up!
Thank you, Soph.
Damn cover and heal up, Jess!
Shit! They fucking got me!
Back in action and ready to go, sis!
Sis, you're on fire! Going down!
You can do this, Jess.
You got it.
Wait, you want us to do this the stealthy way?
Well, qu'est-ce que vous dites? Excellent, les filles. With these schematics, it will be much easier for our fighters to destroy the Zitadelle. Salut!
Hey!
Anything to tell me? Seems you shut down the entire Zeppelin armada in Paris. Bloody good job, girls. I used to work as a graphic designer for the propaganda ministry here in Paris. Saw General Lothar build the super soldier launchers near the top of Bravo 2 in 77. Fancy disabling those launchers? We'd throw a spanner in the works for those Nazi villains, I'll have you know. How's it going?
Howdy.